so that's weird. It's basically a huge Microsoft advertisement. Like, no, it's just a video that they're playing. Nobody's actually presenting.
Once you have the glass dome, we can have people where they grow in the back. Mm-hmm. They can go, they take a picture from the back.
Yeah. So what I want to do is put a new camera in the back. I want to put that in there and then let people sit in and record videos.
Oh, that'd be cool. Awesome.
On this side, the entire show.
Yeah, it's a tire. You gotta fill her up with hot air. It's just a bracelet I made. See this black dot right here? It's actually a microphone. So it's reacting to the sound, kind of like this tie is. It's got a microphone here, so it's reacting to my voice. It's just something I put together. Yeah, I printed it out with a 3D printer. All those plastic parts are 3D printed, and you can see some of the circuitry inside there. The battery's here. And that's the brains for it there.
What's it?
It's a clone of the Arduino Mini. No, Nano. Nano. The Arduino Nano.
Hey, what is that thing?
That's a camera. I'm taking a video this whole event so I can make a time-lapse video later and put it on YouTube.
Play the tour, that's all. Someday I'll have, hopefully next year I'll have it. So, what can we build further away?
Got herself a shark. I feel sorry for the patent guy.
What?
I kind of feel sorry for the patent guy.
Yeah. I'm sure he's used to that.
Yeah, probably.
Has he even really had anybody like talk?
I've seen one person. That's awesome.
And like the hot red bars down on the top.
Oh snap, that's cool.
I didn't even realize
that. I was like, oh my god, dude, that's true.
That would be a good wear while filming on YouTube.
Yup.
nothing on it yet, but I got it.
I'm sorry?
So there's nothing on it yet, but I got it. So.
Oh, that's awesome.
What? Well, you're serious, I gotta take it when I can get it because I'm next to this guy.
Yeah, the Barbasol, the famous Barbasol pen. I don't know if you heard about that car show. One event we went in Tulsa. I had the DeLorean over in the day. The DeLorean. We had a my Jurassic Park 2. We had 10 Jurassic Park 2. It was a General Lee. Tim brought his barber so bad. He didn't even have the material. It was just a, and he had it on his back. People flipped out over it to the point where we actually put it between the cars. Like, it's only
oh, that's funny. Hot as fuck though. Pigeons. Nobody. Just a guy with some LEDs. That's great.
He likes your cane.
There you go. See, he's like the he's like the barber soap can. He's the king. So we'll just put the king on.
Yeah, exactly.
I have to show you the pictures because we actually all posed with a barber soap can. We're like,
that's awesome. This guy, man, it's like he did it on purpose.
He took his glasses off too, so he looks even
better. No, there's something like that, man.
Oh, he's back.
Great spot.
He really does.
You gotta walk up.
I need to get him a coat.
Yeah. Like, I'm just gonna say it.
Just put this shirt on and this coat on. You can claim as your coat for the day.
What if it's him? Yeah.
And it is the real Doc Brown.
I mean,
his arms look like he's not that old. So maybe he went to the future and got a makeup so he'd come back and look like
he got all natural rehab.
The reverse of what he said.
Yeah, exactly.
Where'd he go?
He walked off that way.
Oh, I was going to say, he vanished from existence. Oh, no.
That'd be good.
You can totally think through that. Especially if you figure out a way to, like...
I think it's, like, make some fake...
Double-sided, maybe, so you can, like...
Oh, yeah.
Or, like, make it halfway.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, I wonder if you could figure out a way to do like, how you probably could make it look good, but an LCD, you could just like make it change.
I'm so gonna recreate the picture.
Like, I didn't get the newspapers when I came out.
Do it?
They had the newspapers.
Oh, yeah, you know, yeah.
I actually bought them.
That's awesome. Definitely garners attraction.
I think I need to take charge of the social media aspect of this because, you know, he won't do it.
Yeah, that would be really helpful because that's never going to get off the ground with him. He might do like one or two, but...
He's posted one. Well, I guess I think now he's done two Instagram. I need to get access to the Instagram because I don't think...
Nice to meet you. Yay! Absolutely. Wow, that's pretty cool.
Got to get the website working and cars. Because you know,
someone made the website. At this Maker Faire.
So that, how much like space do you get?
I don't know. I haven't talked to him yet. I need to. And if you only need a guy with a shot.
So, you guys distract the people on 21st Street while I steal the train.
Done.
The train in the corner, right? On 21st and...
I don't remember where it's at.
You know the Golden Driller?
Yeah.
If you're going towards Harvard,
okay.
On the corner where the Expo ends and then it becomes a neighborhood, right there, there's a train that's identical to the one that pushed the...
Oh, it's identical?
It's identical.
Oh, I didn't know that.
The old one, you know, with the... Yeah.
That's what you need to play with.
Yeah.
Play with the train. Yeah.
That's the purpliest hair I've ever seen.
He's got the dinosaur hair
that he's got a boy from.
No. No, Tyson.
Yeah, Tyson's over there.
Yeah, I know. I've said that and said too. Yeah. Hey, here's a prince.
God. Don't let her see me, please. The God.
Hide?
They were here at the first Maker Faire, maybe the second Maker Faire, and they had the Broken Arrow Sidewalk Astronomers.
Yeah.
Oh, that was them.
So we got involved with them for that, and we kind of were helping with their, they started a thing called Oklahoma Astronomy Education Outreach, something like that.
Yeah.
And she's not a good reader at all. She won't take, it has to be her way all the time. Yeah, so it just didn't go well. But she's they're nice. I'd rather not talk to her.
Can't really blame her either.
Yeah. See the cane, they're putting out the cane. Forget the car that took so hard to paint and get her all ready and make the custom bumper guard.
Right.
No, the cane! The Marvisol can that doesn't even open. I gotta find that picture for you. Can post with it. He's like, oh my god, it's the Marvisol can.
That's funny.
Yeah, like that. Marty hat from the feature sexually is falling apart.
Oh, man.
And I have it set so the pretty side, people can see the pretty side of it. And every time I look over, it's pointing the opposite direction.
Of course.
So I think it's a ghost or something. Because
people around here wouldn't touch stuff that's not there.
No, not at all.
Out of curiosity, are you guys like the makers that do it for the movie?
Maybe someday.
Hey, it looks pretty good.
Yeah. You guys building yourself?
Yeah, he did all that with some help, I think, but
lots of help.
Yeah.
So is it actually like, I'm guessing it's not street legal.
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah, you can drive it.
I'm guessing the engine's in the back, right?
Yep.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Now, it's strictly legal if my backup cameras work.
True.
But if I get stopped, I'm like, oh, they stopped working. I mean, it does sound like him. Yeah. But it's not working right now. I haven't fixed it yet.
So how fast is it?
I was going up to 900. Because the remote control has been messed with. It's good for pressing on the button.
Yeah, it gets a lot of looks on the highway.
I saw a video of somebody get pulled over in a Batmobile.
Yeah.
But it's like, you almost have to expect that.
Yeah. If I was the officer, I'd pull him over just to see the car.
I haven't been pulled over yet. Yeah.
I'm sure they're not good for me.
It looks fine.
Yeah, it looks good.
You got like an alarm you can scare the people.
I prefer something, some shock therapy.
You too, yeah. Thanks.
We need a T-Rex and a Velociraptor roar. Shake the car.
That would be sweet.
The problem is it's got to be pointed directly at the sensor. I'm going to have to remove the top of the reactor tube.
Gotcha.
But somehow somebody from inside, the engine had a
maybe. It's only mildly acidic.
It's exfoliating.
There you go.
In the same way that asphalt is.
Forget how popular that movie was.
Which one? Yeah, he's got the multiple versions where he's even got the one for the front in the third movie.
Wow.
I don't know if he has the right wheels for the third movie.
Still damn close enough, though. That's awesome.
I knew what that was. No beer can, though.
I have a Diet Pepsi can.